an excellent example of how to evaluate, which is how we like to evaluate. In his 3 minutes that you're given for evaluation, you want to say something positive that you liked about the speech, as many positives as you get in, something you might like to do differently, so recommends how to move the speech on, and then end again with some more positives, which Addy did, and he also summarised at the end, which is very important, because in a contest, you're given marks for summarising. So remember that very quick summary at the end, if you remember to do that. But our next evaluator, no pressure then, Sonia, is Sonia!